We're Paleways, we met in Manchester. Now we're best friends. Spend every day together.
These guys dropped their first track 6 months ago, and they're not just creating a sound, but they're creating a little movement too. I'm Phil Taggart, a general new music nerd. I first came to know about Pale Waves about 6-7 months ago. It was one of those tracks that just instantly just makes you go, who the hell is this? It was definitely a moment where I go, like, right, Pale Waves are the future.
We pretty much spent nearly like every day together, just constantly by each other's side. So it's really brought us together in the past year.
You show me any other band that is making gothic, kitchen sink, indie. They've got that sound down to an absolute T.
The lyrical content is very like mundane, and it's not too dark, but it's not too happy. And like, that's what I really love in pop music.
How can a band that's only got 2 tracks online already be this big? It completely and utterly blows my mind. By the end of 2018, they will be an avalanche, destroying all on their path.
We've got more music coming out like really soon, so it feels like we're really starting to go now.
To the top.
Yeah,
we're not stopping until we get to the top.
We're getting up there.
Number one album.
Yeah. Hopefully.